If you look down the street right here, we're in the historic town of Wilcox, Arizona. And this was a historical town for a lot of different reasons, and we're here for a couple different people. Morgan Earp. And we can look up here and see some of the different things that happened, some of the different cultural things. Morgan Earp is shot and killed by Johnny Boyette after a long feud. So a lot of people say that Morgan Earp was not one of the most popular people. It seemed like you were either on the Morgan Earp bandwagon or you were not. But both men were drinking heavily on this corner bar, which is now wine tasting. And this is where he left the earth, on this corner out here. This is not the original building, but it is the original location. So he would have been drinking in this establishment. There would have been a side door right here, and he was killed right here. So this is the spot in this vicinity that Morgan Earp left us. And then we're gonna go see Morgan Earp's grave. One of the famous Earp brothers. Morgan Earp in the Old City Cemetery at Wilcox. He was killed. The old saying was that he had a knife in a gunfight. They wonder if that saying went from that. But he was one of the famous Earp brothers. And it was at the back. It's an interesting cemetery. Got a little briskness in the air today. You know, the Earp brothers actually, you know, the cowboy sanction was pretty strong. And they were able to be able to tame that, you might say. And here he lies. ...1855 to 1900, 45 years old. Remember a man of the West, Dr. David Mary Lunch. That was nice they did this. I remember it. Warren Baxter Earp, the famous Earp brothers, the way it was.